Well, this is a special time of year in the European footballing cycle. It's where it all begins again, the lifting of the trophy, the winners' medals. That was all back in May. A mere reminder, a wreck of the glory that was and what may be to come, perhaps the World Cups. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. So it's back, bigger and better than ever before. I do hope everybody is ready for another ride on the emotional roller coaster.
Well, the biggest show in town just now, Peter, and everyone wants to be a part of it. A competition that seems to draw out the whole gamut of emotions. And in keeping with that, we've got an atmosphere with a real sense of enthusiasm here. And I'm hoping we get liftoff once this game kicks off.
The whistle. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Has a pop! Alex Telles tries to clear and out to safety. It out wide.
Pepe
drives it forward. Alex Telles. In for a hefty challenge. That's a foul. Could be a penalty. And that really is the last thing they wanted to do.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
He was just never going to miss.
Well, that looked a simple case of giving the keeper the eyes and just slipping the ball to the other side. That was clever.
Porto have an early lead. Good start. And back to base. Gives it over to the other flank.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that. Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Porto have a free kick. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
This could spell danger.
Just brushed off the ball there. Now the counter.
Deftly done.
Looking to force his way through.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Oh, real danger here. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Alex Telles.
Gets the better of his man. Plays it out to the flank.
Hit into the middle.
And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Away from immediate danger.
Keeper sends it forward. Alex Telles looks to get on the end of this.
To step in there, that was more than necessary. Done very well to intervene.
Alex Telles.
And he's certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
And no surprise, that's a booking.
Alex Telles,
he's in, he's had a goal!
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
It's a good run down the left-hand side,
doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Approaching half-time and still behind. They make something happen now.
A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
Well, that had to be more accurate.
And it's played forward.
Looks to play him in.
It's a minor communications breakdown.
Hoists it forward, cuts it out.
He's had a look, has a pop!
Second win style!
Deep into first half stoppage time, a crucial goal!
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, he always had the measure of the keeper there. Such confidence and composure.
And that has added up.
And the first half is done.
So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level. Well, the scoreline indicates a pretty...
Porto get the second half started.
Ivan Marcano. Alex Telles. Pepe.
Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those shapes to shoot!
Well, that is asking for trouble.
That's not the ball he wanted. All the way back and they start again. And try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
And the counter is on. Ball.
Has a hit!
He's got rid of that.
And that has been cleared.
Struck first time.
Oh, that was no routine save. The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Pepe.
Pepe plays it forward.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Decent progress down the left. He's got away, and they've been caught out here.
He's gone for it!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Porto can make their change now with a break in play. Oh, it is over the line. It's a brilliant interception. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Number 17,
In it comes. Big chance!
Good delivery, almost the perfect outcome.
Though that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
There's going to be another change here.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb. Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Makano does well to read it and intercepts.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Defending of the desperate variety.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Untidy challenge, free kick given. Final seconds, this has to be it. No question, that's a foul. Free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal there.
He's gone for goal! Oh, yes! It's there! And that has raised the roof! Dispatched expertly, nicely done. Porto take the lead. Now it's just a question of holding on.
Well, the last moments now, Peter, are going to be very frantic. There's still time for a twist or two yet.
Hits one!
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation. And it needs...
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Time added on, 4 minutes. So this is it. We're on the verge of witnessing a major shock. Oh, real danger here. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
It's not quite the end of the world, but it doesn't help. The defeat in the first game. To turn it around and recover. over the rest of the group stage. Your thoughts?